Hello. Jesper Johansson, postman. Mr. Klaus.
You have a gift. You were meant for making toys. So I figured if you donate your old toys, I'll deliver them for free.
Tonight, I go with you.
There's no need for you to come with me, really. Tonight, then.
Our cousin told us if we write a letter to Mr. Klaus, he'll make us a toy.
Dear Mr. Klaus.
Dear Mr. Klaus.
Shall we, then?
Yep.
Mr. Klaus is the coolest.
Klaus? What about me?
Ow!
What the?
Loser!
Oh, yeah? Well, if I'm a loser, then you're too far. You're gone.
Hey, what do you guys think you're doing? This is Smeerensburg, the unhappiest place on Earth. And you two can't change that.
The postman and toy maker are brainwashing everyone!
We need to show people that a true, selfless act always sparks another.
Hi! What's happening right now?
Oh, no.
Holy mother!
What happened?
Not a word. You just sit there. Be all magical and awesome.
Jesper, we're doing it. Let's go! Oh, oh, oh!
Wait. Time out. Really? That's how you laugh? Come on, we're running out of time. Those kids are counting on us.
If we don't stop them tonight, this town will never be the same.
Destroy those toys!
No! No! Ah! Ha! Eat our snow, you... They're not attached. Why aren't they attached? I thought they were attached. I would never, in a million years, have done what I just did if I didn't think these were attached. Always have I-